What's up, Broncos? My name is Jalen Williams, and this is your weekend review. Two new presidential campaigns have been announced for the Western Student Association, president and vice president positions. Staff reporter Ben Gretko talked to two sets of candidates to get their views on the current state of WSA and what direction they plan on taking the organization. The Kalamazoo Planning Commission voted to recommend denying the request to rezone and remove protections for land near Asylum Lake Preserve ahead of the City Commission meeting next month. Staff reporter Ben Gretko gave a recap of the meeting and the building tension between developers and residents. In his freshman season under Broncos basketball, B. Artis White is already set to stand out amongst the other new players in the MAC. Sports League reporter Joseph Zerg talked to White to get his experiences from finding his passion playing through high school to his goals here at Western. And finally, our headline story for the week, to celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King Day, Western Michigan students and community hosted their Teach-In speaker series to connect and educate students on the principles of Dr. Martin Luther King. News editor Cameron Brayton and editor-in-chief Samuel Robinson talked to students and community leaders to get a preview into what the day will hold. There you have it, Broncos. If you want to read this week's headlines and many more stories on what's going on around Western, pick up your copy of the Western Herald or visit westernherald.com. This has been Jalen Williams signing off.